So I've been working across three sectors, life and health sciences, construction, and water and energy. So every project I've been working on has been really different, which is great. So whether I'm doing in-depth sort of market research, data analytics, or actually going and helping organise trade missions and export events, it's all been very, very diverse but very exciting. There is no standard typical workday. I can come in and I'm going to spend all day in the Business Information Centre, which is our almost like library database doing market research, or I could be out at conferences or expos or actually sitting down and meeting with clients at their offices and their factories to see what they do on a day-to-day basis. But generally, my role would include just scoping the market for opportunities for NI companies. So I'm really lucky to work with Invest NI, and they are great at providing both professional and personal development programs. So in-house, professionally, I've attained so many new skills. I've taken courses in HTML, Photoshop. They also do personal development, so I've been able to, part funded by Invest NI, go and keep up my Chinese language skills outside at the Queen's Language Centre, which has been really great and just an extra thing for me to also work on. So one of my main highlights from my first 6 months has been actually to get over to the brand new London office, and I was also able to sort of explore the city, get used to the office and the surroundings. I'm looking forward to getting to theatre shows, exploring the city a little bit more, seeing all those sights again, but I'm also on a professional level. I'm looking forward to getting to as many conferences, expos, lectures that I can, and just to enhance my skill base sort of all around.